Right, this video I'm about to do now is basically just saying to you, which would you rather have? Would you rather have that little thing that's on my chest now, that's recording, or this bloody great big camera that I've got on a tripod right in front of me? You know, it's down to personal preference, but to be honest, I'd much rather have the little discreet camera that, you know, nobody can see, rather than this big bloody M50 that everybody can see and everybody can, you know, it's not, I don't know, from my point of view, you know, it's not everybody's cup of tea, not everybody, but yeah, so it's down to personal preference, but I would prefer to have the little one that's just there, that's sitting on the chest, that the footage you can see now, better than this big bloody thing that I've got stuck out in front of me now. This thing is not something I'd like to have. You know, you don't often get stared at when you're using this, so. But I'll record on this now, so you can see the footage, and I'll record on this, so you can see, I can compare the two. I think, to be honest,